Hey yo, what's going on? I have another one. It's your boy and two-tone. I'm here doing this little quick rant about middle school. You know, I was just in middle school. I should have been in high school already, but I flunked third grade. I flunked first grade, but they didn't hold me back. But I'm here doing this rant on middle school. Alright, so the first thing I gotta say about middle school is, I couldn't handle it. It was real boring. I had to deal with the teachers that try to act all hip, all the thoughts, all the fake gang members and stuff. But let me get ready with the teacher. But there was a teacher called Miss Quiring, and she tried to act hip and all that. Like really, really hip. Like she played like music and stuff. Like rap music, like, but in the science way and stuff. Because I don't hear no goddamn rap about protons and stuff. I don't hear this. You get a proton and you get a neutron. What do you get? You get an atom. I don't hear none of that, man. I want to hear some hard stuff. NBA Youngboy, Drake, Tupac. I don't care. But I did not like it. And she was talking about weed and all that. Trying to act all cool. Talking about Instagram and stuff. I don't hear anything about that, man. I'd rather hear from someone else. Except the 40-year-old person. But next up, I got the thoughts on at school. Nowadays, with Instagram and stuff, they post pictures of them with the bus in the mirror and stuff. If you stumble across like a 14-year-old girl's Instagram and you're like a perverted dude, you're 40. You can say, oh my gosh,
Juanita, 64, 69, dot, I love that photo of yours, I'm coming you. And Juanita wakes up and she sees some dude that likes a photo call, or profile that liked her, photo called Big Dick Danny. 1957, she says, oh crap, we lit, hey, I got three likes on this joint, hey, man, you know, I mean, I wasn't really that popular in school, but, I just knew, because I could just see it, like, I looked up some people's Instagrams, and all the girls had that, showing off their flat booties, and saying I'm thick, and I was like, man, if you don't go ahead and evolve to some big old panties or big old booties and double D's, if you don't go ahead and evolve, goddamn. But next up, I got the fake gang members, the ones at school. Like, we got some kids at my school that thought they were hard and stuff. They were like saying, hey yo man, I'm Crip man, wearing on blue cone, look buzz and stuff like that. And yeah, it was pretty annoying. Like, I think, like, I imagine this, a kid, he wakes up one day and he decides to be a Crip or something like that. He just says, what should I do? What should I be, a Crip, a Blood? What should I do? And he decides to be a Crip and he says, what's your my gang name? Bobby Lope. And they have to decide about what they, it's like they choose what to be as like a test, about like an age test or something. I don't know, but this is not that good of a story. My bad. The last one was horrible. I imagine this to be a little bit better in my head, but nope, it was straight trash. But I'm out, cuz. $10 million cash, fuck a friend. Started sipping syrup.